several types. There are many types of energy in our universe. Chemical energy is converted into electrical energy. Electrical energy is again converted into light energy or mechanical energy or heat energy. A wonderful example of heat energy is our good night mosquito machines, and some more examples are room heaters, water heaters, etc. Now I have some equipment. This is battery used in automobiles. It has two terminators. This plus sign. Are you seeing? This plus sign is lead to positive and this one is negative. Now this is full of chemical energy. This is 12 volts. I have a DC motor and a bulb. It is 12 volts bulb and 12 volts DC motor. It is connected with electric wire. Now I am going to show what is conversion of electric energy to light energy. Are you seeing this? Chemical energy is converted into electric energy. Then electric energy is converted into light energy. One more is there. Can we see it? Yes, we can see. This is DC motor. It is rotating. Can you see it? It is nice. This is the conservation light. Chemical energy is converted into electric energy. Electric energy is converted into mechanical energy.